The World Cup 2022 by Hank Zhen. Rules for soccer. A match is played in a massive stadium. The regulation is 90 minutes. It's
Divided.
divided into two halves of 45 minutes. The clock keeps running even if any players is
Injured.
injured, hurt. About 1 to 10 minutes of injury times will be added if necessary. Hands can't be used except the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper is
Is allowed?
allowed to use his hands and head to kick away the ball in the defending area. If a player makes a foul, he will be given a yellow card. If a player gets two yellow cards, he will be kicked out of the match. If the game is tied, the player play an extra 30 minutes. If the game is still tied after the extra time, there will be
Penalty.
penalty shootout. Five players from each team are chosen to kick the ball. The winning team is the team which scores more goals than the other. Messi is 36 years old. Some people think that he is too old to play soccer. Some said that he moved too slowly to score goal, but I think that he is experienced enough to lead the young teammates to victory. He is so hardworking that he is still very good at playing soccer. He is so easygoing that his teammates like to play with him. He has donated
Donated.
so much money that he has helped so many children.